During this long video, I'm going to take you step by step through the whole process where you can create something like this.